So hello everyone and welcome to Serenity Gardening and Orchards. And today I will be finishing up in my new garden as much as I'm going to do for now. And I'm going to be planting the juniper. I'll start with the juniper, putting it in a little wall I made at the angelonia. And then I'll fill in around where I already dug holes for each plant. So you can watch me do that, guys. I'm also going to amend the soil that I have within that wall. I'm going to put some perlite in it and some biotone, and I'm going to use the topsoil. So guys, let's get started.
Oh, what I got accomplished today. I put the two hookahs in, as you can see. And let's walk around. Okay, here. You see the pentstemon in the back of the bronze truck? And then we have the Aztec lilies. And going around, let's talk about inside the wall. We have the juniper, and we have two antinomias. Okay, guys, and now we have the Aztec lily and another broomstruck. And right on the edge where there's nothing, I think I'm going to put some guava, guys. I think guava will be beautiful. Okay, so as I always say, you're blessed to be a blessing. Thank you for joining me today. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye now.